we are. Marks and Spencer's. Let's have a look and see if there's anything here today. Can't believe how light it is. It's crazy. Don't mind the rain. Oh, here we are. Water. Mountain water from Scotland. Nice. Milk. Meringues. They're still in date. Cabbage. Donuts. Lots of bread. Roast beef. Half a roast chicken. Leeks. Now I'll take the leeks. Oh, half a cheesecake. Right, what is under here then? What are these? Vegan M balls. I'm not sure what that is. Vegan chocolate hollow. Vegan chocolate. And I know all this vegan stuff is coming in. However, they do not look very tasty. I've tasted vegan chocolate and I'm sorry, but it is not very nice. Oh, they're nice. One of them is dead, but the others are fine. Look at that. Here we are. It's Mothering Sunday, and we got the flowers. Oh, profiteroles. Yummy. I can't take them though because it's too warm. Bananas. Carrots. They are perfectly okay. I'll take the carrots. A dented tin of tomato soup. A dented tin of mushy peas. And a dented tin of tomatoes. Been getting a lot of dented tins at the moment. Oh, and there's another one. Another dented tin of mushy peas. There's more dented tins there. Look. Here we are. What is that? Green lentils. Oh, here we are. Look. A box of cornflakes. The 10th, 2023. Make sure the bag's sealed. Oh, the crunch honey nut cornflakes. Yum. Yeah, the bag's sealed. They're perfectly fine. Perfectly fine. New potatoes. They're perfectly fine as well. The packet is open. That's a bit mucky actually. Wipe that off quickly. New potatoes. Right, I think that is it. I think we are finished. And that is what I call a good score. Oh, there's more stuff in there. Spring water. Cans of spring water. Nice. Nice. I almost missed this one. Oh my God, there's loads of them in here. Tonic water. I don't drink tonic water. Here we are, spring water. The 6/20 and the 2/2023. Spring water. Honestly, spring water goes out of date. It's crazy. How does water go out of date? There we go. Nice one. There are five things there of spring water. Pineapple and mango, peach and apricot, and raspberry. Very nice. Right, let's grab these last bits. And I'll see you guys at the next spot. Let's see if there's any chocolate stuff here. Oh, what is that? Oh. Don't see anything in there. Yes, here we are, look. Chocolate stirrers. Is that stuff in there? Yes, it is. Chocolate stirrers. I need a box or something for them to go in. Look at all these chocolate stirrers. Wow. Grab these. Loads of them. Oh, damn. Grab loads of these chocolate stirrers. There we go. We'd use them for hot chocolates. Let's have a look on this side. Yeah, I think that's it. Just those stirrers. That's all right, though. I think there might be a few more in there that I can grab. Yeah. What is that? Oh, nice. What are these? Raspberry champagne truffles. 30th of the 4th, 2023. Nice. I will take those. That is full of chocolate balls. Look at all them down there. I can't reach them. Oh. Even I'm struggling. And my arms are really long. Yeah. Let's use this. Pull them along a bit. There we go. There we go. Right. That'll do. Plenty there. Hot chocolates there for a couple of months, I'd say. Hey. Right, let's go. Box of cocoa pops there. What is that? Is that all tins? There it is. This is all tins of food here. Vegetable soup, tomato soup, mushy peas, vegetable soup, pot noodle there, that's still sealed as well, nice, chicken soup, tomato soup, chicken soup again, and a tin of meatballs. And another chicken soup with a label peeled off. Right, let's take these out of here. That's nice, that's a nice little find there. I am happy with that. Take those, and there's a box of cocoa pops there, but I mean the box has been out in the rain. Shut the bag. There, it's all sealed, look, perfectly sealed. That's fine, nothing wrong with that. Nice one. That's a good score there. Let's have a look at the other bins. Look at the state of it here, look. I'm surprised they don't clean this up. Honestly, this is awful. Absolutely awful. Poundland really need to, yeah, sort this out. Because that is just not, that's just not right. Right. Take this back to the van and I'll see you guys at the next. Let's check Iceland. Oh. It's a box of Weetabix. And another box of Weetabix. Alright. That's two boxes of Weetabix. Cool. loads of Weetabix in here. And there's apples. They're nice. Take the apples. Another box of Weetabix. That's three boxes of Weetabix. Four. Five. Six. Seven. There we go, another, that's eight boxes of Weetabix there. Nice. Nothing wrong with them at all. The date on them is the 19th of October 2023. Now I'll take those. If you want to come and ask me what I'm doing. What are you driving like that for?